I think this book is calling. Finally, you are here. Yes, yes, I'm a talking book. Get over it. Look, you're probably wondering what you're doing here. I promise it all makes sense soon enough. For now, you gotta help me! I'm trapped, you see, and you are kinda trapped in here with me. Sorry about that. I'll explain everything along the way. First things first, though, we'll need to get the cube. Can you find it? A combination lock. How absolutely unimaginative. And voila! Hey, this looks important. Ah, the cube! It's quite the treasure! Took me many years to research and study its secrets. It also makes for a nice footrest. Something is missing here. Ah, the tools of our trade. Here we can bottle fame, brew, glory, and even... Never mind, you get the idea. We make potions here. Thank you.
thoughts. Let there be light.
It's a bit dark. Nothing we can't fix with a bit of alchemy. Behold, we banished the darkness. You know, for what it's worth, I'm sorry for what I'm putting you through. I mean, you probably are not sure what you are even. I barely understand our situation myself, if I'm honest with you. I promise you, though, that at the end of this, it will all make sense. All of it. Yes, honey! Now we can make ourselves tidy! Adding the recipe for shrink potions to the recipe book. There's a potion that can make you shrink, and a cake that can make you grow. The cake, however, is a lie. Oh, look how small you've become! Hopefully that we are making progress. You and I make a good team! The smell of rot, in spite of how it looks. A rather useful alchemical component. I'll add the recipe to your book. Thank you. this one could disentangle some problems.
So long, Vines. I fought in your general direction.
Cone, a symbol for human enlightenment. I'll add the recipe to your book. Where we're going, you will need eyes to see. Enhanced eyes! Ta-ta-ta-da! Hey! That was expensive! Tower of Elements. Behold! Oh, wow! I don't remember this being here! Found it! Personally, I never liked illusions, but they are useful. A silver coin. Nice. Ta-ta-ta-da! Well done! You've made us a fire gem! The elemental water gem is ready! Behold, the gem of Earth. The air gem is finished. It's alive! It's alive! And round she goes! Ah, yes, the room of night and day. Key to some of my weirdest experiments, including the one that led to our little, predicament. Now, where do you suppose this goes? You found an eagle feather! We can make potions of lift now! Adding the recipe to your book. If gravity makes things go down, this potion makes things go up. Simple. Golden coin! We're rich! The king and queen! Gold and silver! The chemical wedding! We have created Quicksilver! Ha! Yes! The chemical wedding succeeded! The horn is now charged! Thank you.
open sesame! We've charged the water gem! The gem of air is now perfected! The Earth Gem is full of energy! The Fire Gem is now charged! We've powered all the elemental gems! Now we're getting somewhere! When we first built this place, we did not fathom the true width of knowledge. As men, we were limited in our understanding. We had to change, split ourselves apart, empty our cup, so we could become whole again. Going up! Look at that! An ammonite fossil! Fun fact, we can brew a chronomantic concoction with this. I'm adding the recipe to your book. is but a loop. A loose stitch in the universal claw. Be kind. That's an important looking. Hey, you found my cellar! Hands up my wine! Well done! I think this book is somehow linked to one of the obelisks. An important looking wand! In an important looking book! Fitting! This is the last step for the tetrahedron. It is not ready yet. Thank you.
The cube is complete! The transformation progresses! Crystal of sulfur, a symbol of the soul. Careful with that. Lots of fragile things around here. The crystal of salt, a symbol of body.
Okay.
Rise! Rise! The Staff of Light! You know, the nature of duality is, it's an integral part of what we're trying to do here. Light and darkness, up and down, yin and yang, me and you.
The crystal of mercury, a symbol of mind. The staff of light and shadow. When these two come together, life is born. But we still need one more piece. That's the key. That's what we are doing here. That is why we are here. That's it! The Philosopher's Stone is complete! The great work is done! All that remains now is the final step. A leap of faith. One that you must take. Alone.
The answers lie beyond the gate. Beyond life. Now, the choice is ours. Proceed beyond life, or turn back and live. Answers lie beyond the gate, beyond life. Now, the choice is ours. Proceed beyond life, or turn back and live.